York, New York, 38 degrees, freezing cold. We're going to put you in the cold ground tonight, Savage Bounty Hunters, Friday night, on night. Every night's on night, but especially Friday night. This is the Wizard. This is the Savage Bounty Hunters, the man without a plan, the cat in the hat, Mr.M. Friday night, what's up?
Yo, what up, world? Oh, I tell you, man, I'm pumped tonight. I don't know why, but I just feel extra good. I don't know if it's a full moon or that's passed, but I'm ready to howl, man. I'm feeling good.
Listen, it's the eclipse. You still feeling eclipse hangover? Is that what it is?
Maybe that's it.
We are. You know what I was watching? The A-Team. I feel like we're like the A-Team of, Fortnite. You know what I'm saying? I feel like we bring in a lot of stuff. We bring in a lot of the same fucking facts. By the way, you ever watch the A-Team? They drugged Mr. T the whole time.
To
get on a plane and shit?
Yeah, oh yeah.
I was shocked. I was watching. I was like, yo, are you supposed to be drugging this guy?
Things happen, man. Things happen.
You know what I'm saying? But is that okay? That's all right?
Well, man. You know, back in the 80s it was. Listen, you need to get your friend on a plane. You don't want to get on the plane.
Poor B.A. Baracus, you know, he's just sitting checking out his gold chains and shit, and then bang, they hit him with some sort of
roofie or
something.
I guess he needs to get a lawyer and go after him, man.
Yeah, like, think of how many times.
He's got a lawsuit right there.
It's more than, like, Cosby. You know what I mean?
And it's all film.
That guy 1,000 times. Yeah. Right, it's all film.
On film.
They're always slipping some shit in his drink or like some weird way.
Look over here. You know they give him a little stick in the neck or something.
That's what I'm saying. I was watching.
They're like,
here you go. That's not fucking right. How do you do that to somebody?
That was the 80s, man. What happened?
Right. Everybody was doing that shit.
Cosby got it from the A-Team.
He was like, what do you mean? Fucking Murdoch does that all the time, and Ace or whatever that guy's name was. Yeah. Hannibal, wasn't that a guy?
That was the leader, I believe.
That was George Pappard or something like
George
that.
George Pappard,
right?
Yep.
Great show, man. I gotta tell you, that was a freaking great, great show. One of my favorites.
Yeah, it was really cool. I liked it. It was good.
Well, that's what I'm comparing us to, that great show. That's what I'm doing right now.
Thank you and good night.
That's it. We're not even playing tonight.
There it is.
Yep. Because they're banning emotes, we're going to do emotes for eight hours
tonight. Let's talk about that for a moment. Banning emotes. So I'm hearing the chatter that now there are certain emotes, not all of them, but I guess certain ones that they deem,
Coffee talk.
Yeah, I guess they deem that this thing is not a good, it hurts someone's feelings, they can block it, so I guess they don't see it. And
well, what I heard, the rumor I heard is that Booga was crying about one of the, he got one of those emotes, and I heard he broke down crying during one of the championships. I'm not sure if that's accurate. It could be internet information.
Hey, who knows, man?
And I heard it was this emote I have on right now, the teacup.
Drinking the tea, huh?
Yeah, he got very upset by that. He lost the game and someone teacupped him.
He didn't care for it. Well, I tell you, love to hear what all you guys think about it. I don't know. Against it, throw it out there.
We're going to teacup like 10 guys tonight.
All I know is it really doesn't matter because, you know, we do an emote, and then after we do the emote, you're on YouTube, you're famous, you know, whatever.
Right, if we're doing emotes, you're already dead. So
exactly.
Well,
that's
the
whole
premise.
Your body's
already gone.
Nah, exactly. The soul's gone. It's waiting at the bus stop, man. We got
right. The soul is getting up buying a new bus ticket until you get brought onto the bus. So he's getting a bus ticket. So what the hell do you care at that point? You know, that's the way I look at it.
We're giving you a time to think it over is what I guess it all really boils down to. You go back to the bus stop. You take a moment. Get your thoughts together. And you go
think
back to
the
fresh game.
Right. Yeah.
Listen, by the way, there are two new people. I've already marked our spot. There are two that we have to go get now
are
to
they
fill in.
Or what?
We don't know. We have to find that out. So it'll be interesting.
Bobo T.
Bobo T.
You have the Bobo T screen on?
No, I got a Fortnite screen on.
Let's knock some of these guys around. Oh, that was a weak slide. Wow. The Wizard just had a very weak slide. I think I might be kicked too far back in the chair. I might have got too relaxed with that slide. I'm in the movie theater chairs, and, I'm a little too kicked back right now. Yo, this guy's doing a tough guy walk. Yo, do that tough guy walk somewhere else, buddy.
Who's doing it?
We're gonna threaten this guy for a couple minutes.
Yo,
where's the eyes? Just gonna keep threatening this guy. Yo,
yeah.
Me and you are fighting. Me and you are fighting. You're fighting the wizard tonight. Right here. Yeah, you. You right there.
Yeah.
Savage Bounty Hunters.
They got a little show right there. So there's our mark. We're looking for
that's
a guy.
The mark?
Yep. It's
a
in
guy?
That little house, obviously, over there. That's the cemetery, it looks like. Yep.
Ah, could it be? What's his name's back? What was the guy in the
Who knows? We're going to find out. That's
Mech? Was Mech in the cemetery?
Nah, Mech was at the train station. Metal Mouth was at the cemetery.
Metal Mouth. He got a little uppity a couple times, Metal Mouth.
Oh, yeah. He actually came back whenever we would take Mech over him. He'd come back and kill us.
Oh, remember that? He used to play us all the time.
Very vengeful. Very vengeful.
Yeah, he was. Yeah, he was.
You got her. Okay. What does she got? Anything?
Huntress. Guess I'll take it.
Yeah. Same. Thanks.
Shopping spree. I was first one to spend money.
Nice.
How much did that thing cost, by the way?
I was just wondering the same thing, because I have
I gotta
no
start
idea.
Looking at these price tags, man.
Yeah, me too. I'm down to 433.
Yeah, I got $2,000, but it goes quick if you start just buying things impulsively.
I think I might have made a mistake on that purchase, man.
I swear to God, I think we're the only people who worry about money in this freaking game. You know what I mean? Like, nobody else
exactly.
Does things to you and I, we have budgets. I'm doing spreadsheets for an hour. I'm like, listen, we're doing too much DMR spending. Got to cut back. We got to get more bounties. You know, that's where it really costs us, too, with the money. You know, you took away all our bounties.
I know. It makes it tough, man.
That's all freaking money. Where the hell are you? Are you still in the house?
Nah, yeah, I'm over here. I'm not by the house. I'm right here on the property. Nah, I'm on the property right here. Just looking for stuff to... Shoot, man. Do I even want this stoop? I'll keep it.
What do you got?
It's the rock hand thing. I need
rock
something
hand.
Better. Yeah.
Oh, that pile of shit.
I
wouldn't even
dog
waste my
shit.
Time that
I know. Yeah. I want something else, but.
That
we'll
stuff
see.
Is complete garbage.
Yeah, you know what? Let me drop
it. It doesn't
that.
Even do anything. What does it even
no
do?
No damage to him, right?
Yeah, nothing. It just does nothing. Anything some guy was high. There's somebody
damn?
Here.
Yeah. Got him.
Savage Bounty Hunters. In here.
Yeah.
Bring him in the small one over here.
Yep, I agree. Where's your friend?
Spray it up. Get him on top of there yet? Perfect. Hey, here's an apple for you. Hey, you want an apple? Here you go, you bum. Have an apple. Have a
freaking
there
we
apple,
go.
Buddy.
This is who it is.
You
but
know,
don't
it's
worry.
Friday night. Why are you here tonight?
We told you.
I don't
you.
Understand what you're doing all here.
All right,
tonight,
listen, we
man.
Want to start things off right, so. We're all friends.
We got this guy all sprayed up. Let's go.
Let's get in. There's a friend. Here comes the friend. Yeah.
Savage Bounty Hunters.
Look, there they are.
Put the band back together.
Yep, he's trying to get around. To
put
get
the band
friend.
Back together. Oh! Come on with that garbage.
Yeah, that you know, was
we had a good song, too, you bastards. Good song.
I was rocking out with that,
like
man.
And comment. Like and comment.
Yeah!
So we can provide more garbage.
Yeah.
More garbage. And get hit up in the algorithm. Don't be a boomer. Freaking keep us down the algorithm. Help us out. We'd help you out. If you had a show,
guys
we'd help you out.
Still watch me. They couldn't believe what just went down.
They didn't like that. That was, they didn't like any of that scene.
They're like, yo, they were rocking out. And there you have it. Oh, look. Someone's over
guy.
Here, bro.
Yeah. Yep.
She just started a fight.
Ah, I did it. I did it. It was a mistake.
There's someone over here.
I have the worst weapons. I blasted it right in the face.
Yeah. That's a nice weapon.
Yeah, not bad. A couple nice ones.
Yeah. Let's see. What is this? Wind? And what is this?
A lot of
water.
People in the graveyard, man.
All right, I'll take the water, I guess. Do I want the
wind?
Spray
at the tombstones. I don't want any of that shit.
Maybe I do.
Spraying tombstones.
Oh, there's a machine gun.
Poltergeist.
Poltergeist.
Why isn't this one getting... Some of these won't spray. Oh, there we go. Let's see if I get the first.
All right, I got rid of the water when I've got the wind.
The water's garbage.
Nah, I got the wind because that'll make me travel when I get stuck in a storm. You know how that works.
That'll be happening in no time. There we go.
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I think two of the same ones.
What, wind and water?
Nah, this is a all-around Warforged, and this is a
Poltergeist 6.
Hunter. Oh, that's a thermal. What is this?
Knocking
one?
These things. Oh, listen, right, I'm like the general contractor of Poltergeist. You know what I mean? Like, instead of moving all the, he just moves the tombstones.
Yeah.
Oh, we got this place cleared out. Put their house right here.
Yo, there's
Nelson T. Riley, or whatever his name was. John Nelson. What was that guy's name? Nelson Craig? Is that his name?
Nelson Craig. The hell?
What was his name?
I have no idea.
The guy from Poltergeist. Craig. Nelson T. Craig or something?
Oh, yeah.
Is that right? It's something like that.
I have no idea.
You know what? I'm going to toss a fucking apple at you. Yeah, here's a fucking apple. Come here. Here's a fucking apple, you
actually,
bastard.
Can I eat one of them?
Yeah. Away. You're stupid bag. Hi, yo, listen. Let's get our heads together, man.
That's pretty cool, man.
Yo, I need some ammo. Bad. I have good guns, but I have no ammo.
Yo, that's kind of cool. What the hell is that?
That is kind of nice. I remember you were moving that truck. If you watch one of those videos, I don't know if you saw it, but you were knocking a truck around. It's fucking annoying as shit, to be honest with you. I hate that you're finding this information out.
It's horrible.
It's going to be annoying. Now I'm going to have to learn to use that just to fucking counter you. Because I know you're going to annoy the shit out of me with that thing the whole game.
Getting a truck for us.
Ah, perfect. I'm bitching and swimming.
Look at this.
Yo, what is that? Is that the train? Is that someone
swimming?
Yeah.
Wow, man.
I feel like is there somebody around here?
I don't know. I felt like someone was around me, but I got a truck right here. Did you hire anybody?
Nah. What were we supposed to
do? There was a car right here we could have taken. I thought I had somebody. That's why I wouldn't grab the truck. All right, so let's see what we can find out.
There you go. Savage Bounty Hunters playing phenomenal Friday night, making some guys pay with their lives already.
Yep.
Because they made a mistake. Tonight's our night.
Oh, there's a fight.
Oh, there we go. Let me in.
Let's go interrupt them.
Uh-huh. What's up, guys?
Hi!
I don't have block points.
We're going.
Damn it.
We're going.
These guys. I think those are robots. Oh, shit.
Nope. I got us a new truck.
Oh, I clipped that guy a couple times.
Ready?
I'm going to be out
we're
of
out.
Ammo.
We're out. Man. Come on. We're going. Get in.
Red.
We're going to leave them all fighting again.
Ah, it's a good move.
I just wanted to get
they
them all
pissed
fight.
Off. You hear that?
Yeah, and I killed one of them. There's one going through that we just took off.
That's a nice little run in there.
Yeah, I just wanted to interrupt the whole thing. There's a gas station up ahead. We're going to do that.
I need ammo, man. We got to find ammo spot.
Yeah, maybe they got... Oh, there's two tokens we just passed.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got going on over here.
Shit, they're going to be right here, but...
Of course they are.
You know how it is.
This is our gas station, man. Up and that just opened. You ready to go take that thing?
Yep.
Make sure you're loaded.
That's what I'm doing. I'm buying ammo I don't even have a gun for.
Oh yeah, they built up all kinds of shit over there. taking everything again.
Nah, it's garbage. It's nothing. I don't even like these guns they're giving out.
Nah, this is all horseshit, bro.
Not a good gun in the whole box.
I got one of them. Where's you the want that gun? Blue drum?
I mean, there's just not much here.
No, it really isn't.
I'll take the drum. But still, you know.
Yeah, I'm not impressed by anything.
No.
I got some of that. I could feel it when I did it.
It was a mixed bag for both of us. Oh, hang on. I need a shield here. Not a ton, man.
No, I got to say, I'm not impressed with anything. Oh, they got a tactical assault rifle. I'm going to try that.
Which one is that?
The one in my hands. I dropped the drum for it.
I was going to say, you're dropping a drum.
It's a basic, but I'm going to take it and see what it's about, man. It does have iron sights, so there's... Oh, you know what? I can upgrade it. Where's the upgrade machine? I'm going to upgrade it. Let's see. What do I put on it?
Drums back to back. I'm over here just moving guns around.
Okay. Optics.
I got back-to-back drums. That's going to go through a lot of fucking weaponry right there.
Ah, come on.
What are you doing over here?
I want to,
over here spraying.
Get my optics. Is that a thermal?
I'm doing the work you're supposed to be doing over here. I'm spraying up our place. Someone's bound to come this way.
Oh, yeah. Trying to find my optics. Let's see, do I have... Oh, yeah, I do got thermal on that. Yo, that's nice. I just wish it was upgraded. It's a plane, but let's see what it's about, man. I'm ready.
Are we leaving?
Yeah, let's go. Nobody coming over here.
Load up all your crap.
Yeah. That's right, because I got a drum in that bitch now.
Yeah, I got back-to-back drums. And it's going to take a lot of ammo, man. I got to be a little careful. You know, you get sloppy when you get back-to-back drums.
I want to see what this tactical's about.
Can you hear the music?
Yeah, I can. I'm good. I'm good on it.
Let's get a gas can.
Yeah, I was going to say, if we're going to get one, let's grab it, because I'll blow this bitch up.
What gun am I getting rid of? Shit. I'll get rid of this gun. I got it.
What'd you get rid of? Yeah, that was a good call. That was trash. Yeah. We should be full. Yeah, there you go.
Topped it off.
Yep. Hold on. Blow this bitch up.
Take care of business.
Yeah, I love this thing. Yeah, here we go.
Savage bounty hunters.
Yeah, they didn't like that. Coming this way.
Beautiful work.
Yep.
18 guys left. Let's get out. Do some border patrol.
Yep. Oh, I fight. We got a fight going on. Just get me in range. Don't keep me. I didn't even get the thermal on that, but that's okay. I got one of. There's a new truck if we need one.
Might have to go for that.
It's over by the windmill over there to your right. Right behind you.
See, I'm at 941, which is about 50 short.
I think they might be over there.
Yeah, they're probably at the gas station. We'll do some border patrol.
15.
So
yep, I'm looking. I got a thermal on. Somebody's a purple one, too, so. Should be nice. Get a peek at anybody.
Yep. I need a small shield. How you doing on health? Good on
all? I'm good on, yeah, I'm 100 over 100. Solid. Just looking for targets of opportunity. Oh yeah, someone's healing somebody. Yeah, Yeah, over there at Meow's.
They got a truck coming. I dare you try to heal somebody.
Yeah.
In this era.
Oh, there we go. There's a fight going on over there. Let's see if we can get these two guys together.
Just driving toward the fights.
Yeah.
Rile everybody up.
Yeah. Let's see. Where are you guys? Where are you? Looking for you. There you are. Oh, he doesn't see this coming. Uh-oh, you're down. Hold on, I'm out.
Grab her.
I am. Where'd she go?
Savage Bounty Hunters. Relocation
Here we
program.
Go. Coming with us. Bye.
Let's go.
She's a hood.
You better pay the
now.
Ransom or he's coming
look, her
home.
Friend, her friend's looking
coming
at me.
Coming over the box.
Oh, that's great. Her friend was looking. He's running. Oh, that's great. And those robots have no sympathy for that person. No sympathy.
Don't
they don't care. This guy's still running. He's like, listen, don't worry. We're friends
What's
till
up,
the
buddy?
End.
You got a chance.
Look, 11 people leaving, and we've got one of them in our hand.
You got a chance to get him.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
That's the guy. Is that him over there on the left?
Up, 10 people. We got one
See
in our hands.
Let's go.
Yeah, here he comes. He's trying. He's trying. Yeah, he's like, help
All
right,
me. He got too far. Savage.
Go, get us out of here.
Bounty.
Yeah,
Hunters.
He's gone.
Like
Keep
a condo.
Driving. Over here.
We're going to grab
your
car
station.
Up here.
There's a car up here.
Yep. Two guys.
Yep. Yep.
Grab
right
the car.
Here.
Get to the car.
Yep, I'm out. I'm getting in the truck.
Oh, shit, the car's got blown out tires.
I'm in the truck.
Yeah, come get me. Come grab
Where
me.
Where are you at? Oh.
Help.
Yep. Going up top here for the moment.
Yep.
And then,
If you want to switch out, I'm right behind you.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. While this is going, I'm out. Here's the drive.
That's smooth transition.
That's it. See if I can,
Bounty Hunters.
Here comes somebody on this island right here in front of us.
Got a crowd.
Oh, yeah. Got one right on him. Yep, he's taking off. Let's go kill his friend. Hold on, his friend's down.
Yeah. Bounty. Let's go. You're going for a ride, buddy. We don't care. Oh, hang on.
Gone?
We don't care how few people are left. This is your guy? This guy's garbage to us. Bring him into the garbage dump, all right?
Here he goes.
9 guys left. I'm going to throw this guy in the storm. Bring me right
yep,
close to the storm. Front. I'm going to throw him
right in between the tree. Go.
See you later, buddy. Have a good life. Oh, back in there. Back in there, buddy.
Yeah.
There
Hurry
you
up,
go. I got you. There you go. I need a little more. Hang on. Let me get a little run.
Get on.
Savage Bounty Hunters. Like and sub. Oh.
I didn't see anything good.
Yeah, nothing really too good, to be
nah,
honest.
Nah, I didn't see anything. Alright.
I guess at the car. Hurry
yeah.
up, grab in, get in. Now you're the important guy now.
I gotta reload everything.
This guy had a nice gold weapon.
Yeah, I was gonna say, is that gold one still there? I'm gonna take that. I'll get rid of this blue one.
You ready, man?
Yeah.
Savage Bounty Hunters. How many are left? 6?
Everything.
Yes. Let's get these guys in a fight.
Yep.
I'm going to help the outside walls.
Yeah. Wow. That's great.
That'd be a nice start, man.
Friday night. Oh, look. There we go.
Oh, shit. I'm down.
Yep.
Oh, let's get out of town. Fuck you, crazy boy. Fuck you. Son of a bitch shot me right out of the goddamn
yeah.
driver's seat. Yo, I got
Are you dead, dead?
Iced. I iced. Completely. 2 shots. One
Damn.
In the skull, another one in the
Look,
skull.
Look, 3.
Oh, my. Crazy boy's alive.
Yeah.
They just shot guys somebody like that. Yeah, get yourself in the storm, then ditch into this. Yeah, rolling coffin.
Exactly.
Yo, that guy's a good shot, man.
I know, dude. I told you, I hate those, man.
Two shots.
Ah, and it's a pair, too, so.
Gold sniper, he's coming up on your right there.
Yeah, I was going to say, I see him building.
He's about to put one right in your head. You got to be careful with this guy.
Yeah. He just took a shot at me, and he missed.
Good spot. You just got to hope it's 1-1-1, but I don't think it is.
Nah.
What do you have? What's that,
maybe.
Air or earth? What is that shit?
Oh, that's air.
Ugh, useless.
Yeah. I heard fighting, right. But I guess they were just BSing each other.
Nah, they're fucking around. It's a waiting game. I wonder if that was his boy that we tortured.
Maybe.
Then it'd be 1-1-1. If it's 2-1, it's not his guy. We tortured that guy bad. He's bad. You wonder why guys get mad at us, you know what I'm saying? Disrespecting him, throwing him in the fucking woods. Savage Bounty Hunters live look in, Mr. M.
Oh, I see him.
The wizard is down and out. Three guys left.
I see him. Yeah,
holy
there we go.
Shit. In the car. He's in the car with you.
Yeah. Yeah. Imagine
crazy
that, bitch.
Boy had it. And he
imagine
did nothing,
that,
by the
bitch.
Way.
Of
all
course not.
Did,
look at this other
yeah,
one.
Yeah, you had his friend down.
The
all
other one's rocking out.
Nothing.
The other one's rocking out for getting down on his knees. Good call.
But getting iced by you. That's
yeah,
what he
exactly.
Got
good call.
Crazy
and by
boy,
the way, that was
deal.
Our first match. That was our first match. Congrats to those guys who... lucked out. That was pretty cool.
Nah. Leo's wood did nothing or whatever. Lilo was...
He was a lead catcher, so he caught a lot of lead from my machine
right.
gun.
He's like having a robot that just takes all the bullets.
You're right, exactly. That's exactly what it is. He's a
robot.
He
went right down.
They're bots. But they're bots.
Crazy
they
boy.
Played like
crazy
bots.
Crazy boy, I gotta give him his piece, because
two shots.
Not only... I put me into card form with two shots.
I
was far
form,
away.
Not the card form. I hate when they put me in card form.
Hey, it made me into a deck of cards.
You know what I
cards.
Mean? That is the worst. When they make you a card form, like...
But that's not... Look at... He was far.
No, he was, man.
In the
Listen.
Head driving, then in the head on the ground.
He would have had me, too, if I hadn't backed up on the bridge. So
you played
I had
that.
A
I know.
Feeling he was building.
I heard that bullet.
I was like, yo, this guy's about to take me out, man. So good for him.
I
Listen.
I heard that one.
All in good fun, but yeah, congrats.
Yeah, that was a good win by Crazy Boy, not
good,
Leo.
Yeah, exactly. No, his partner did nothing. He came in at the end and got shot.
Shit.
That's what he did. He came in and got shot.
Took some bullets for Crazy Boy.